And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Dare to test your might on me? What a mistake!
Thank you. A note on the ground reads, "Good work on getting me the headpiece."
I am relieved that you have returned safely and with good news. I was worried that I had sent you. Kanago is a formidable opponent, but we can surprise him in his pagoda. He will not be expecting you to find him. Go there and get the remaining piece of the Jade Scepter from him.
We are prepared. My little piggies warned me that you are coming, wizard. You will never have the Jade Scepter while I still stand.
You have found the headpiece.
This headpiece you retrieved is the most important part of the Jade Scepter. I hope we can repair all of it soon. In ancient times, the Jade Scepter was blessed by the forest spirits. To do so, we must first catch their attention with offerings of Jade Lotus, Tiger Lily, and Pearl Orchid. Please, gather these flowers and bring them back to me.
Have you seen my apprentice? I suppose he's gotten himself lost again. Would you please find him and tell him to hurry back here? I think I might be on the brink of a major discovery.
Wonderful. What a fragrant display. The forest spirits will be pleased. Now gather up the...
You receive the Jade Scepter.
Merciful Muda! I thought perhaps the Jade Scepter would be lost from us forever, but here it is. I see that I must learn to quiet my doubt. With the Jade Scepter, we can now begin to restore our shrines. Please, carry the Jade Scepter back to Sun Hing and tell him about all you've done here.
You have the Jade Scepter. Now, take the jades. If we want to weaken the plague, Oni, we need to restore the shrines to their former glory. Tula Kuo is the one to contact about such a thing.
Thank you.
Wizard, please help. A disease has ravaged my village. My herbal remedies help none. Please collect skin. This is no ordinary disease. Only strong earth spirit wisdom will save us. Please, I beg you. I'm feeling faint already.
Thank you, Wizard. We'll need the Jade Scepter to restore our hold. You must seek.
The shrine? Yes, please help me. Deal with the mushrooms before they spread the disease to everyone. Quickly, before you get infected too. Thank you. I cannot. Although I haven't fully recovered, I feel we must act. The sooner the shrine is purified, the sooner the plague Oni will be driven. Use the Jade Scepter on the shrine of the body while I use my strength to channel energy into the shrine. The shrine has been cleansed of evil spirits. The shrine is once again full of energy. Please let Tula Kuo know we have succeeded. I will stay here and recover my strength.
Your work makes the great. Now, continue our journey by bringing the Jade Scepter to Wu Ping, the guardian of the Shrine of the Mind.
Another wizard to conquer. How I wish someone would send me a real challenge.
Wuping has been taken, Warlord You will help, won't you? If Katsumori is involved, then it is likely that Wuping is being held by Katsumori's henchmen, Aiuchi, and his men.
Thank you.
Wizard, you will know the meaning of the word pain after we battle.
Merciful Muda, if you hadn't come, I don't know how long they would have kept me. Give me a moment, then seek me out at the Shrine of the Mind.
Thank you.
Wizard, come in. Welcome.
I feel my mind clearing. Yes. I can still channel the energy into the shrine. Quick, use the Jade Scepter on the shrine so that we can restore the shrine to purity.
I can feel the water spirits, and I can channel.
My beloved shrine is safe, and I am once again surrounded by its purity. Let Tulakwo know that we have succeeded. The shrine has been restored to its former beauty.
Wizard, you are indeed a god. The venerable Chang Su is the guardian of the remaining shrine. Bring him the Jade Scepter, and together you will purify the spirit shrine.
The monk, Chang Su, appears to have left the shrine. The treaties with
doesn't surprise me that Cheng Su is not at his shrine. He always retained a warrior spirit within him, despite his years of training as a monk. But we will need a new... You have been to battle. Perhaps you can convince him that serving as our shrine guardian is the best way to serve his most benevolent majesty, the Emperor.
Have you come to join the battle? I can't be a monk. I'm a samurai fighting for the glory of... Did you see how many enemies are out there? Then you know what I'm up against. Help me by defeating some defowlers. Thank you.
Thank you. You're not bad in a fight. His Imperial Tell Tula Quo, I'm honored by his request, but I'm a warrior at heart. You'll have to find someone else to be the Shrine Guardian.
Seshu Nedekai's this year's harvest was stolen. Please, get this food back and take it to Seshu as a gift.
Thank you.
food is hard to come by in the...
Sashu pauses.
I can't accept this food. Everybody else... I wouldn't want the villagers to miss out on this food. Bring the food back to Tula Kuo and tell him to distribute it like always.
There seems to be a strange ichor on the skin samples you brought. This ichor is like the stuff that you can collect from the diseased water spirits. Mossback can tell you more about it.
So, say, go back and tell Sashu that a man in the village desires to defend his family, but has no money for a sword. Ask Sashu if he can obtain a sword for this man.
No sword? I'll look for a sword here, but I know someone who's bound to have a good... Defeat Kyoto, and we're certain to find a good sword for this honorable villager.
These spirits will help me vanquish you from this land.
You find no weapons here.
Thank you.
No weapons? A shame, as I could only find this rusty sword around here. A man defending his family shouldn't have to use a rusty sword. Listen, here's what we'll do. I'm a trained fighter, so I can make do with the rusty one. Take my good sword and give it to the good villager.
Mooshu Nedekai seems thoughtful and generous. I think he's more than proven himself to be the perfect Shrine Guardian. See if you can convince him now.
Those were tests? I guess I never thought of myself as a monk before. But if, as you say, this task is truly important to His Imperial Majesty, then I'm ready. All right, let's get to it. You say you have the Jade Scepter? Okay. I just hope everything goes as planned. I'll meet you at the Shrine of the Spirit. Use the Jade Scepter on the shrine, and I'll try channeling the spirits. Here goes! Wow! What a rush! I could feel those spirits swirling all around. Tula Kuo was very wise to think of me as a shrine guardian. Please give him my thanks and tell him the shrine is pure again.
Indeed, this is wonderful news. Go and tell Sun Hing of Shosun Village of your work here, how you helped to purify our shrines and weaken the plague Oni. In the years to come, our ballad makers will sing of you, the Wizard of Wizard City, and tell of your adventures in Mooshu. Until then, please accept this humble monk's appreciation.
The Ico from Water Spirit. get some and bring to Kylie Liu.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm gonna stop here, I'm gonna take a little break. And I hope everyone has a happy holidays in case I don't start up another video. I'm gonna go tie up these loose ends, these side quests real quick. And then when you see me next, we should be pursuing the main questing again. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys again soon.